I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Volvo, now goes Roma.
Very well, Ezio. The French and Papal forces are in disarray.
It is almost time. Go the assassins together. Bring Claudia.
Now?
La Ashaya Watanwood, Bel Kulin Mukin. The wisdom of our queen is revealed through the world. We work in the dark to serve the light. We are not.
Laura, we here dedicate our lives protecting the freedom of humanity. Mario, father, our brother, stood around the fire, king of the dark. Now, offer the choice to you. Join us.
Ah.
You and I have not seen eye to eye many missions.
Nicolo.
But you are exactly what we ordered. You have led the charge against the Templar and rebuilt this rock. Now we must put Ezio where he belongs, at the head of the attack. Ezio Auditore da Firenze. You will now be known as Il Medico, the guardian of our order and our sons.
Without a man, blindly follow the truth. Remember. With other men, limited by morality and law. Remember. Why this sudden change of heart?
I have always stood by you. I was the one who brought you to Roma, and the one who caused the explosion as you fled the castello. The mercenari who protected you at Il Colosseo were mine as well. You just did not know it.
Why are so Machiavelli? Cesare has returned to Roma alone. He rides for the Castel Sant'Angelo.
Grazie.
Well?
The decision is yours, not mine.
Niccolò, better not stop telling me what you think. Why else would I seek the opinion of my most trusted advisor?
Go kill them, Mentore. Finish what you started.
Good advice.
I intend to write a book about you one day.
If you do, make it short.
Thank you. I want to see the Pope!
He is holding his ritual at the top of the castle in his apartments.
Get out of my way!
I don't understand. I ordered a fresh batch of La Catarella last night.
I am terribly sorry, mia signora, but the Pope has taken it all.
Where is the Pope?
He meets with Cesare.
Strange. He did not tell me Cesare had returned.
That woman gives me so much trouble. Why didn't I stay in the stables? What a family this Pope has.
What has happened here?
I do not know what you mean.
My funds, my troops, gone.
Financial difficulties strike all of us, even those with an army.
You intend to give me money?
No, I do not.
Then I will use the peace of Eden to get what I want. Your help is not necessary.
That has been made abundantly clear to me. Are you aware that the Baron de Valois is dead?
No. Did you?
What reason could I possibly have killed him? Was he plotting against me with my brilliant interest in general?
I do not have to stand for this.
The assassins murdered him.
Well, why did you not stop them?
As if I could. It was not my decision to attack Monteriggione.
For sure.
It is high time you took responsibilities for your actions.
My accomplishments! Despite constant interference of failures like you!
You are not going anywhere. Here's a piece of meat. Get out of my room, old man. I give you the reasons. And yet it's never enough.
Cesare! Ian! Saving you!
Father, do you not see? I control all of this. If I want to live, I live. If I want to tank, I tank. If I want you to die, you die! Where is the piece of Lucas? And you did not tell me he had taken it?
Cesare, it's me, your queen.
You are my sister, nothing more. Where is it?
You never loved me?
Where is the apple? Tell me! Tell me!
I'm coming through that window.
I want your evil! Am I hurting you? Give me the apple! I'm not yours! I want your evil! My hurt. Just give me the apple. No, why not yours? I want trouble. My hurt in you. Just give me the apple. Just why not yours? I want people. Am I hurting you? Give me the apple. It's mine, not yours. I want the apple. Am I hurting you? Give me the apple. It's mine, not yours. I want the apple. Am I hurting you? Give me the apple. It's fine, not yours. I want the evil. Smart decision.
Requiescat, pace.
I know where that bastard is going. San Pietro. Pavilion in the courtyard.
Thank you.
Assassino! I will come for you. Thank you.
You! Looking for this.
Against the now, assassino! My sword will take your life!
What? Why would anyone carry on? I'm
Rodrigo Borgia.
And Cesare?
Poison.
Lie.
We must not allow them to assemble. We need to support them.
Coming weeks.
With your aid, we hunt them down.
My men will patrol the city. We might be the Lara.
We have one.
You must find them.
They are everywhere and nowhere at once.
I do not care how to do.
We cannot on our own, Signore. You must help us.
I will hear you.
You cannot almost be here with my armies.
Then you will see how quickly the assassin evolves.
Delude yourself, Cesare.
No!
What sorcery is this?
What sorcery is this?
These men do not strike me. How is it possible?
Il diavolo!
Now!
What happened? Oh, please.
Man.
Cardinal revealed under stress that Cesare plans to meet with Templar loyalists in the countryside. The Cardinal departs for the meeting tonight.
I will follow him.
I am a man of many
talents.
One needs much to make much.
Please, after the Jesus is calling, come here.